please understand, you are conditioned not to listen. First thing you need to get is you never listen. Listening begins in you when you first get you don't listen. You get listening when you understand you don't listen. You will be able to listen only when there is nothing that stands between you and the speaker. You and the master. That means you cannot have any other thought in your head at the point when you are listening. When you have to be established in the zone of pure listening. After you listen, then you can move to the zone of one, cognition. You will not be able to be in pure listening because you are already preoccupied with incomplete moments of the past sitting inside you in the present. If there are too many dead bodies in the house, you cannot be staying there. If there are too many incompletions in your space, you cannot sit there and listen. And when you begin completing with your past, your ability to be in pure listening exponentially goes up. We will work on a lot of powerful methods that will establish you in the state of completion, increasing the state of listening in you. Along with those techniques, continuously take on only this one spiritual practice of listening. You will be able to do it when you practice with conscious awareness. You will be able to distinguish between the zone of listening and the zone of cognition and keep yourself totally connected to listening while listening and cognition and while cognizing. Constantly remind yourself to practice this and to be in state of listening. Understand?